My name is Yetmir,
and today we're going to be talking about RSS or the feeds. What I'm talking about? Well, in our GroupWise, as you see, one of the areas that I have here, it's GroupWise feeds, and I've been adding few feeds. Feeds basically are, instead of me going to the website to read the news, I can actually get the news to my computer and read directly from here. Let's see how that works. Here I have a browsing window with Firefox. I use Firefox. It just happens to be a lot friendlier with the feeds and the RSS. I'm here at the main page, LaGuardia.edu, in the home page. I could subscribe for the news of this site by clicking on RSS as such. And then this is the RSS page. If you do not see the Novell GroupWise client here, you could always look for it, choose it by choose application. Usually takes a second, but basically you will just look for it on the desktop. You simply choose the icon, you hit open, and then it will just show up right there. By clicking subscribe now, it will take you to the GroupWise. Here on the folder name, you can type LAGCC feeds. Okay, you can choose to have them daily, every 15 minutes, hourly, wherever you like. I like to keep them daily, and I can just click OK. Now what happened is that you should have under the GroupWise feed, new feed, LaGuardia feeds, and it shows you that you have 6 feeds that you have not read, which you can simply click on, and sure enough, this here are your feeds. And that's it. That's how you subscribe for feeds on GroupWise.